Oh my goodness, where is Creepy? She wanted to do this video. She wanted to open all these blind bags and she's nowhere around. Hi, Granny.
Hi, Creepy. You said you wanted to do this blind bags. Where have you been?
Well, me and Teddy are going to the movies today. I forgot about the YouTube thing. Sorry, Granny.
Well, goodness gracious, I set aside this day. I don't have all week to wait for you.
I know, Granny, but don't worry. Don't worry. I called someone in to be a replacement.
Oh, really?
See you later, Granny.
This is not gonna be good. No matter who she calls, it's gonna be bad.
I got the phone call.
Hi, Bertha.
Hi there, Creepy Granny. Your granddaughter called me and said you needed my assistance opening up some blind bags today for YouTube.
Oh, wonderful. She decided to call you to help me.
Creepy Pony and Little Teddy are going to the movies today.
Well, let's not dilly-dally. I want to get this over and done with so you can get out of here.
Now, Granny, I've seen some of your past YouTube videos. They are a snooze and a half.
What?
I'm going to show you what the kids really want to see, okay?
Oh, goodness, I don't want to see this.
We're going to go viral.
Uh-huh.
Yo, kids, Bertha Bee's in the house. Oh, I lost my hat. Granny, I lost my hat. Let's open some blind bags, Granny, for all those kids out there. Yo.
What on earth are you wearing? What are you talking like that for?
Are you just jealous? Are you jelly?
Oh my goodness, do you even know what that word means? What is going on around here? Why do you think you need to dress up like that? And why do you have a microphone?
Mic drop, Granny.
Maybe you should have a seat, Bertha, before you hurt yourself.
Okay, I think our video is going to appeal to all the kids now, right, Granny?
Can we just get started?
I got the first one of the day right here, Creepy Granny.
Oh, well, I like these. This is a good choice. Did you pick this one up? I like it.
I wouldn't have picked out a pony.
Well, I'm glad that Creepy did then, because I like these.
Let's see, these are Cutie Mark Crow.
Yes, they are My Little Pony blind capsules, and they're absolutely adorable. You can have an Equestria Girl, a My Little Pony, or a Sea Pony.
You're putting me to sleep, Granny.
Well, open it then.
Well, I never.
You're taking too long.
I'll just leave the wrappers in your living room, Granny. No. You can't tell the difference.
Oh, goodness. Gonna make my house a mess.
Okay, I see a little baggie in there.
Let's open up the baggie, gotta see who we got.
You getting it out of there, Granny?
Well, yeah, no thanks to you. Doing it all myself. There are muffins back there.
And where there's muffins, there's bound to be little Dopey.
Derpy. Goodness gracious. Isn't she adorable? Got the little pony version of Derpy, and she comes with a blueberry muffin.
All right, I'll put this over in the corner for you, Granny.
Yeah, good job cleaning.
Granny, look at me, just like a circus bear. Nah, 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 nah,
nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah, nah,
nah, nah, nah, nah,
nah, nah, nah, nah,
Your house is so dangerous, Granny.
Who's the one balancing on blind bag? Get up.
Well, I never.
Go sit down.
Granny, your seat's a little snug.
Well, not made for you. All right, let's open up this one, see what's in here. We got another one of these Cutie Mark Crows.
Another one?
Yep.
Oh, boy.
The ponies are cute.
Not as cute as bears.
All right, let's see who's in this one.
All right, let's open this up.
Sometime today, Creepy Granny. I'm not getting any younger.
Well, there are apples on the inside of this.
I bet it's Apple Smack.
Oh, look at that. It's the Equestria Girl version of Applejack. It's so cute.
Well, I suppose I should get up and get the next blind bag for you, huh, Granny?
Be careful. Don't hurt yourself.
Granny, the chair is stuck to my tush.
Next time, sit on the sofa.
Well, this should be a fun one, Granny.
Are those monkeys?
Yeah, we're gonna have some real monkey business. Get it? Because they're monkeys, see them?
Yes, I see. All right. So these are fingerling minis.
Can you see the bag okay, Granny?
No, it's too close.
Well, let's open her up. All right, let's see who's in there. Look, Granny, you got a new pet. Little monkey swinging on your lamp. And we also got a charm and a bracelet. Maybe she can jump through the hoop.
I don't know if she does stuff like that.
Hang on. She needs a little coaching. I used to trade animals back in the day. Okay, little monk, monkey, pay attention. Okay, monkey, you pay attention. Old Bertha's gonna show you how to jump through a hoop. Look at this.
You got your head stuck.
What are you laughing at, Granny?
You got your head stuck. That's so funny.
Hey, monkey. Granny bought some bananas. Go to the kitchen. There, and go through every cupboard.
Oh, get off my head! You better not go in that kitchen and steal those bananas.
There she goes. All right. So you ready to open up the next one? Next up, we got some Disney Dorables.
Oh, boy. I like Disney Dorables.
Now, you know, Granny, I have a little rant about these Disney Dorables.
Why?
There are not enough bears in there. It should be all Disney bears. You know there are Disney princesses?
Yeah.
There should be a line of Disney bears.
I think there's plenty of Disney bears.
Well, it should be all Disney bears.
Well, there's not that many Disney bears.
There's like a million of them.
Name one.
Brother Bear.
Oh, yeah, that would be great. I don't know anybody who would be watching this video that even knows what Brother Bear is. Disney doesn't even have Brother Bear anywhere. Goodness gracious. Name another one.
Brother Bear 2.
I'm not even gonna respond to that one.
The grizzly bear who tried to eat the fox and the hound.
Oh yeah, that would be just great. You have this big bear with sharp teeth. You have kids watching their stuff, Bertha, to scare them.
Well, what about Baloo?
Well, I believe there is a Baloo adorable, or there's at least some Jungle Book ones. She's got to be in there.
I don't think so, Granny.
Well, let's just see who's in here.
Oh, what about Winnie the Pooh? Winnie the Pooh is a bear.
Well, they have a whole section of Winnie the Pooh in these adorables.
Well, let's open it up. You've done enough talking.
Yeah, you have.
Now, I heard there's a lot of doubles in this set.
I have heard that as well.
I've seen Ben and John open a few of these, and all they get are... Oh, look, they got a stitch. We got a stitch, Granny.
Oh, great. Well, I don't have a stitch in my collection, so that's all right.
Well, there's a big surprise. Seen every YouTube video get a stitch in Anna.
Well, this Anna's special. Her eyeball's popping out of her head. Maybe Creepy will want this one.
She must have taken one look at you, Creepy Granny.
Ha, ha, ha. Let's just get another. Next, what's the next blind bag? We have any more?
Yeah, we got two more, Granny. Check this out, Creepy Granny.
Oh.
I love me some delicious marshmallows.
No, no, these are not marshmallows. They're mashmallows.
It's Mickey, the true original. Look at this, 90 years of magic.
I know it. He's almost as old as you, Bertha.
What? I never.
Ha, ha, ha.
I'm 28.
Yeah, yeah, you're 28 with 60 anniversaries of it.
Well, let's just open this blind bag, please.
Good idea.
All right, let's take a look in there. Look at that, Mickey. Look how squishy he looks. He looks like a little squishikins. He even reminds me of one of those squishy chairs, like the memory foam at the store.
He's not a chair.
Well, he'd be more comfortable in your chair, Creepy Granny.
That's because you don't fit in my chair.
All right, hang on. Let me test her out.
It's not a chair.
All right, I'm about to sit down on the Mickey.
Oh, my goodness. Poor little Mickey.
All right, I'm going to sit down on the squishy Mickey. Oh, there we go.
Oh, my goodness. That's just poor Mickey. That is not a chair. What is wrong with you?
Granny, it's super comfy. You should get one of your Mickey chairs. Whoa, we rose back up again. Well, don't worry, Granny. I got one more blind bag for you. Heads up, Creepy Granny.
Ow!
It's a mini one.
Well, let me open this one, then. You've been opening all of them.
comfier than a sofa, I tell ya.
You don't want to see what I got out of mine?
I've already lost interest. Alright, let's see what you got.
I got a mini! Why isn't she cute? She's as big as me!
I'm gonna sit on that one too, hang on.
No you're not, this one's mine. Get out of here. This isn't nearly as comfortable as you said. You know how hard it is to stay on this thing? Wow! Ow!
Well, it was fun, Granny. I hope you get a million views or so. I'm going back to Florida. I'll say hi to Krista and Bella for ya.
Oh, well, thank you. Well, this was, no fun there, Bertha, so, take your time coming back.
Well, anytime you want me to open blind bags with you, just give me a call on the telephone.
Alrighty, I'll do that.
See you later.
Back from the movie, Granny.
Look at all the stuff Bertha helped me open. Now, none of it you get to keep because you weren't here, so it's all mine.
Oh, man.
I'm thinking about decorating the house in a Disney theme. What do you think?
You want to open more blind bags next week and I'll show up?
No.
I promise I won't call Bertha.
I don't trust you one bit, Missy.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, of course you are.
I want a hamburger.
Well, go to the kitchen and make one.
I want bananas.
We don't have any.